because it's a great tune. And I'm going to continue with one of the earliest blues pieces, two or three of them actually. Famous Memphis Blues, written by W.C. Handy in 1909, published in 1912, and the Dallas Blues, written by Hart A. Wan from Oklahoma City. And I'll throw in another blues written by Lassus White. So here's sort of my Memphis Blues medley.